Blockchain technology conquers Europe, according to the statement by the European Commission Vice President Andrus Ansip. The Commission is planning to improve its support for blockchain projects. Through it already supporting several blockchain initiatives, the Commission would collaborate with the Parliament in future blockchain events. Andrus Ansip noted the Commission will organize a kickoff conference with the European Parliament to take a look at blockchain developments.